went well for me. I struggled a little bit in the first race. The conditions were a little bit light. But then once it started getting windy, I got into the groove and it really worked for me.
And a great opening day for you. Are you going to capitalise on this and try and move forward from your good start and maybe push towards the higher places towards the end of the week?
That's the hope, but I mean, it's still a long way from now, so keeping staying focused and hopefully it'll go well.
And what's the competition like out on the water? How's everyone treating each other?
Everybody is very friendly. Everybody definitely has the level to be here and to win, so it's a lot of competition, but everybody's still really friendly.
And the defending champion is here in Saskia Sills. Do you think she's one to beat?
I think so. I think she definitely has a lot of talent, so I think there's more to see towards the end of the week, see how things will turn out.